way that allows you to be treated and minimize the side effects you get with current chemotherapy. This is offering a better way to treat cancer.
The goal is to rapidly demonstrate application of advanced manufacturing, combine it with advances in materials and computational sciences to build and test a nuclear reactor. The nation needs clean, reliable, and safe energy. We need advanced nuclear power.
My dream is to replace all the current carbon fuel-based cars with electric cars. With more powerful batteries, we can build cheaper and more electric cars and electric planes. We want to build a better battery.
I work primarily on large-scale problems. These are problems requiring AI-driven geospatial image analytics. Wanting to know where to find infrastructure that is vulnerable, where to find people, and how to get to those people.
Ultimately, we want to know the role of soils. Soils themselves store lots of carbon. Ecosystems themselves can be manipulated so that they take up more carbon and help us solve our climate crisis.
We are really excited to develop environmentally friendly, sustainable sorbent material that will absorb selenium and arsenic from the contaminated water. The big impact is clean water.
One thing that's very rewarding is to have someone come in with a problem, we make something for them, and the next day it's in the laboratory being used to solve big problems.
Our massively parallel computing systems today require enormous amounts of space and energy.
The future of quantum computing will help bring us into an era of more energy-efficient computers,
giving us faster time to solution.
Quantum computers will help us solve some of the hardest problems
in the development of new pharmaceuticals, materials, and energy-efficient devices.
People are the reason that we make the breakthroughs that we do and the reason that Oak Ridge has the global impact that it does. Oak Ridge National Lab is making a big impact.